Okay.
Let's go. Raging fire formation.
Both.
It's my turn.
Of their HP to have 50% at the same time. Just doing that into one character will end the battle. This half of this one will be 1600 or so. This one will be layer 100 or so. So we need to beat him up more.
It's my turn.
I shall go.
Okay, she is close in there. Okay, still a bit. This one should be 16.
An opening! Not today! Let's go!
The freaking counter is going to freaking win the thing. 'Cause they are close to there, both close to death.
Arcus,
let's go.
Okay, I'm going to just use normal attack now at this point. But I need to heal up first.
Yes! It's my turn!
Okay, that is close. Okay. Okay, I think I
4,000.
I'm talking soon about this. Again, actually, I think definitely I'm doing it.
My mind is clear.
You're yes. Quite tenacious.
Most impressive.
Yes. See, that is how it is done. Most other players would not be able to do this. And it should be a perfect 10 AP. Perfect.
How is this old man so strong? He's every bit as strong as the legendary Steel Maiden.
Is it his 100-form military combat? No, it's more than that.
The power of two knights of the Stalritter and the Blazing Demon combined is immense.
Yes, and not to mention the Divergent Blade, Angbar, and their Radiant Star Formation. I knew I wouldn't have an easy time going against them.
Your speed remains as impressive as ever, Duvali.
It's not quite enough to break through our Radiant Star Formation, though.
Got to admit, I'm actually having a bit of fun here. But you could stand to turn up the heat, Crow! Come on! Get your Divine Knight out here!
Yeah, sure. Because I take orders from you.
No, because you did actually need me. Why not? That freaking thing is now an octopus.
So much for throwing numbers at the problem.
Those two combat shells are more than we bargained for. Not to mention her.
Seriously, mind cutting us a little slack?
Do forgive me. I hate to have to break such a lovely lady's heart.
I'm afraid you won't be outdoing us at this stage.
And our reinforcements will soon be arriving. It seems we'll need to prepare a number of guest rooms for your very lengthy stay.
Father!
The finale draws near.
Now, what will you do? You are still the Great Twilight's ultimate sacrifice. If you were to release its tremendous power sealed within you, you might even stand a chance at winning.
Listen, asshole.
No! You can't!
Don't listen to this stupid old man!
Oh?
I assume this is no attempt at surrender.
Not at all. Though it's unfortunate that I've been chosen by the curse. That's the very reason I'm able to see a way out of all this.
What are you?
Gaius! Emma! They're here! Got it.
Understood.
Okay, more teleportation stuff.
Celine, I need your help. We're going to open a gate right over Gaius' stigma.
They can.
Right! I'm on it!
A one-way teleportation gateway? No.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Now that's clever.
I recognize that voice.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it.
The Azure Abyss. Vita Clotilde.
Perfect timing. I must admit, even I never considered the possibility.
The Second Dominion's partitions.
But why is it all the way up there?
Clever.
They're coming.
Is that the Bobcat?
Josette! She really made it!
And that silver ship!
The Liberal and Crossbell teams mentioned it.
An airship exclusively for Dominion use. Merkava Unit 8. A gift passed down from my master.
Brandy? Just in time, Agate.
Okay, the ones
well.
Here.
Now you guys show up.
Except they are several cards.
Had to make sure our entrance was dramatic enough.
Still need to show up.
Are you okay, Reen? I am now. Principal, Vita, we really owe you one.
Well, we never could have pulled it off without Thomas.
We will hold the enemy here. It's time to make your retreat.
Yes, ma'am!
Lend me a hand.
On it.
That's what I wanted to see.
Wait, I'm coming with you.
Really nice for them to not interfere.
Velimar, you may not be able to respond to me, but I should still be able to pilot you.
What the? Oh, right. I'm still in human form.
Celine, I need your help.
Okay, I'll manipulate the core mana. Even if Velimar's consciousness is gone, you should be able to sync with him.
Just
focus your mind.
Right. I'm sorry, Velimar. I'm the reason you're like this.
I don't remember
if
when...
If you can't somehow hear me, lend me your strength. So that we might create a better tomorrow.
When did this happen?
Thank you, old friend.
Now rise! Velimar, the Ashen Knight!
Of course, the Dark Taps can hold a Vetoy. A Divine Vetoy, this.
He did it!
Thank goodness.
He got Million back!
That is Million.
Now there's a sight for sore eyes.
We couldn't have done it without you. And as for everyone's soul dots... There!
I'll help you teleport them over!
Now we're talking!
Quickly now, everyone!
What fun it's been, General. I hope to see your skills improve even further.
Alas, we have reached our pinnacle. But yours may well be of a far greater height.
The Steel Maiden's Divine Knight!
And the Chancellor's!
And your chances of escape keep getting slimmer.
How many of these do they have?
Zauber Soldat? This isn't looking good.
Take cover behind the Divine Knights and Soldats!
But this is an epic matchup.
Though far from a solo effort, I must commend you for reclaiming your knight. But you can feel it, can't you? Your fate is no longer one you can escape.
Yeah. I've felt it since the moment I became a sacrifice. Each and every Awakener has a path they must follow. An inescapable destiny. And any attempt to stray from that path warps fate even further. That's what you meant by the true story, isn't it, Vita?
That's right. The very story whose ending I tried to change at the Infernal Castle, via the ritual to restore the Great One, whose power had been divided among the Divine Knights. If I recall, that ritual was known as a rivalry, correct?
Close. The rivalry of the Seven, to be more precise. A ritual that can only be performed while the world stands on the brink of destruction.
Then the Great Twilight was just setting the stage.
So the ultimate purpose of that whole farce was to revive the Great One.
Yes, precisely. Though I wouldn't call it a farce.
These rivalries are supposed to be one hell of a show. And I want to see them, no matter what it takes to make them happen.
You're sick.
At this point, we don't have the luxury of uncovering their motives.
Agreed. With my brother in control of the Auric Knight, all of the preparations are complete.
Yeah, and there's no going back now.
Be that as it may, I choose to defy my fate. And I want to do so with all of you. Friends, comrades, and students alike.
So
that William's sacrifice won't be in vain. And above all else, so that I never lose myself again.
Instructor. We're all with you.
That's right. Even if it seems like all is lost.
We're the ones who decide our fate, and no prophecy or evil scheme is going to stop us.
If you wish to struggle against the inevitable, then so be it. The blood you shed shall only serve as further kindling for the rivalries.
Merkaba Unit 2 has detected multiple hostiles, and they're closing in fast! We've got to get out of here, quick!
Emma, Celine, Gaius, if you would.
Of course! Everyone, focus your power! We'll teleport you all at once!
May our wings take us from the darkest abyss to the sky's embrace.
That is a really convenient spell to have.
I have high expectations of you as well. After all, Only true miracle workers could stop Operation Jormungand at this point.
It seems you've anticipated a fair amount of our plan already.
To make up for your loss of Instructor Reen and Milliam, allow me to grant you a small gift. Meal Mirage. That's the name of our operation.
A fine name indeed. I do believe I'd enjoy one final game with you, apart from the rivalries.
Now's our chance! Get moving!
I'll take point. Everyone follow me.
Look at that. You was right a cool shot.
Really starting to regret this heavy ass soldat.
Is that sunlight?
It is. Dawn must be breaking.
There you are. Now, let's make ourselves scarce.
Deploying optic field.
Oh man, we missed all the fun. That looked like the Merkaba Unit 8. Man, they sure fixed that thing up quick.
Church ship? If the Septian Church wants to provoke the Empire, they've done quite a good job of it.
So they managed to outfox the Blood and Iron Chancellor, the Steel Maiden, and even Enforcer Number One? Though he had the Golden Rakshasa and multiple Dominion on his side. It certainly seems that Reen person is quite the lucky devil, doesn't it?
Ironic you should say that, considering the fate he's been given. And their troubles are only just beginning.
Yep. All the main players are finally on the stage. Only a matter of time now until we kick open the gates of hell and set this world ablaze.
Yes. The Divine Knights are assembled, and Jormungand stirs awake. This story's rushing headlong to its climax.
Forgive me, my lady.
Reen. Milliam. It's all come to this.
Everything's come together for this moment. No matter how faint your hopes are. No matter how certain despair is. This is your final challenge, Reen. Will you and Class 7 rise to meet it?
A slaughtered play in other trophy and okay, this should be. AP is correct. Need to make at least two saves here.